Vimanas. Vedic texts dating back to 16,000 BC talks about Indian civilizations having access to flying machines called Vimanas. Vimanaka Shastra, a segment in the Vedic text, details about how these machines were made. It also contains instructions on the operation of the aircraft. In the book Technology of Gods, David Hatcher Childress explains how the Vimanas function with the creation of vortex with gyroscopic formation of mercury. According to these Sanskrit texts, Vimanas would have been constructed out of alloys of gold and iron. These texts describe Vimanas as gleaming flying machines, often as a double-deck aircraft with portholes and a dome, much like a flying saucer.